The Oswald Walk-in Stability Chamber is just one among our customer acclaim products with a span of customized sizes and design specifications. The Oswald Walk-in Stability Chamber has a modular double-walled construction which can be assembled or erected at site. The walls are made of stainless steel with puff as insulation in between walls. Heavy-duty SS wire rod trays allows passage of air and helps maintain a high level of uniformity. An inner glass viewing door and an outer key lockable door facilitates customer monitor entry into the walk-in stability chamber to prevent unauthorized access. This chamber meets temperature and humidity conditions as per ICH guidelines and FDA regulations. With a temperature range of 10 to 60 degrees Celsius and humidity range of 25 to 95% RH as per ICH guidelines, these chambers are available in size capacities of 8,000 liters up to 90,000 liters and above, according to customer requirements. The temperature accuracy of the chamber is plus minus 1 degree Celsius, while the temperature uniformity is plus minus 1 degree Celsius. The controller is a CE-marked microprocessor-based PID control with auto-tuning, with option of having PLC-based control as well. The chamber comes with a door-operated illumination system consisting of fluorescent lighting. The safety features of this chamber ensure personnel and equipment safety and life. This walk-in stability chamber is a device that complies with national and international regulatory agencies. All electrical components are either CE certified or ISI marked. It is provided with a calibration certificate accredited to ERTL and traceable to National Physics Laboratory. Oswald walk-in stability chambers are basically designed for testing of production samples where control of temperature and relative humidity are desired. The ICH FDA compliant validation document furnished with the Oswald walk-in chamber is an inseparable part of the equipment. All stages of qualification, design, installation, operation, as well as performance qualification are provided. These documents ensure training and handling by trained personnel only to ensure safe and efficient handling of the equipment and thus achieve a consistent bank of results from samples under study. Safety features of the walk-in chamber include a high temperature safety cutoff, a low water level boiler cutoff, a compressor overheat cutoff and a circuit breaker for short circuit protection. A safety emergency bell switch is also provided inside the chamber, and a door lock release from inside in case the door shuts while the operator is still inside.